inside the New York Islander blue line. The longest the Penguins have gone in a hockey game, Jigs, 85 minutes, 16 seconds versus St. Louis last year, April 14th, when Mike Crombie scored to eliminate Pittsburgh 4-3. They lost.
Boy, that was a game that either team could have won in the first 4 or 5 minutes.
You were at that game.
There were so many opportunities, breakaways even. Excellent saves and shots that went high over the crossbar and that type of thing. Now McEwen off the boards to Goring at center ice, into the middle for Tonelli. Tonelli across the Pittsburgh line, unable to get it to Nystrom, who headed for the net. Here's Tonelli. Atkin away from the check of Carlisle. Carlisle around the boards. Nystrom and Ferguson bumping into one another. And the puck comes loose. Bullard checked by Goring. Bullard picks it up now to the Islander line with McLeish and Ferguson. Bullard a slap shot. It hit Langevin. Bullard picks it up. Gives it to Carlisle. A shot blocked in front by Mike McEwen. McEwen sends Tonelli away on a breakaway. John Tonelli. Baxter catches up with him. Hauls him down. No penalty. And out in front, Nystrom to serve. Back Henry scores. Just came over to pat Michel Dion on the rump. He played one heck of a game, a heck of a series. Ward Lane, the first man to go over to the Pittsburgh bench, and now all the Islanders go over to shake hands with Eddie Johnson. They'll line up at center ice here in a moment for the traditional handshake.
Islander Jigs has missed going over to shake the coach of the Pittsburgh Penguins hand, Eddie Johnson.
The goal is going to John Tonelli. Six 19 is the time. As you see, Pat Rice, Butch Goring, McClellan. There is Dion with Wayne Merrick without his helmet. Zalaron had himself one sensational series.
As how about Mike Bullard, takes number 22. Baxter has played an outstanding series. No matter what he was coming in, he was outstanding also. The fans are giving the Pittsburgh Penguins what they deserve, a standing ovation as they leave the ice.
You see the remains of a traditional handshake. John Tonelli put his arm around Baxter and now skates toward the dressing room. It was Tonelli's goal at 6:19 that sends the New York Islanders into the next round against the New York Rangers here at the Nassau Coliseum.